This is a good one. So, Jesus Christ, this character is horrible. Okay. Cruel fate, indeed. This origin faced terrible hardships, but now confident in your purpose. Oh my god. If I go fast, we should be fine here actually on time. I mean, I think I've done arcane runs in like 2 hours before. I just need to actually not fuck around too much. So we're just gonna rush Gascoigne with the Molotovs. Then we'll get the Flame Sprayer to +3, and then we'll kill BSB. We'll also buy the Gascoigne armor. New unpatched PS4 on eBay for $5,000. Nice. This might be good. Nope. Never mind. Come on. Don't be like this wolf. Excuse me. I'm trying to get my money's worth out of this PS4 Pro right now. I'm having a lot of fun doing Bloodborne. Bloodborne is like by far my most favorite to do meme runs of. Dark Souls 3 is fun, but I don't know, there's something about Bloodborne. Oh my god, I almost just died there to this fucking wolf. All achievements. That sounds like a blast. this a new run? Yes. I restarted because I fucked up big time. I'm gonna get shot here. Okay, this is like way too scary. Going through so many blood vials. Yeah, there is an enemy randomizer for Bloodborne. It's my overall plan for weapons and stuff on this run. I'm not 100% sure, honestly. Mr. Mars, thank you for the 55 months. What a fight. Indeed. Alright, so we're gonna get the extra shards. We'll pick up the extra shards, run to Old Yharnam, get the lamp, and then up get the flame sprayer. The black screen here is so bad on HDD. I'm gonna use the flame sprayer starting out, but shit, I don't have any way to kill this lizard. Thank you. See you later. Alright, we'll go to Central Yharnam, get the Flame Sprayer, then upgrade to plus 3. Yeah, so Isoi, thanks for the 50 months. I think they will, Mr. Mars, at some point. Hey, Drunken Pelican, thank you for the 47 months. Thank you, dude. Good morning, Mike. What's up, dude? Also, Drunken Pelican, thank you for the 47 months. And Mr. Mars, thank you for the 55 months. I don't know if I missed yours. Thank you, man. Back on normal hours? Probably not for too long. I was just up a bit later than usual last night. Hello, Myers.
You there?
Do I have a schedule? Nope.
You are a skilled hunter. Adept. Merciless. Half-cut with blood, as the best hunters are. Which is why I must stop you.
Hmm. Ella and I have been playing a little bit off stream. So we got a decent bit of practice in for Smite. See how it goes. I didn't actually end up doing Bioshock Infinite before. Well, I don't really want to explain, but oh god. Yeah, I decided to do Bloodborne instead. I'll most likely do some Bioshock tomorrow, I think. Oh god. It's a bad spot to throw that. Do I have Demon's Souls Remake record? Well, I have it for a patch that can't be ran anymore. So, kind of, I guess. Alright, we should be able to just spam these. A few bullets, but all right, much better than last time. We're doing it. Can you fill Beast Meter with Flamethrower? No. Beast Meter is just for physical damage. Seems broken. I mean, you should see a Saw Cleaver with a Beast Blood Pellet. Now that's broken. Yeah, I'm planning on trying it out, Mr. Mars. God, thought I fucked that up. No, it's not completely stable, 60 FPS. Isn't the starting weapon the best in this? Pretty much, yeah. Pretty much. Hello, Sharon. Kane isn't even bad, honestly. the only streamer on Twitch that lags for you. Are you watching on Source? I mean, your connection might not be good enough for Source. I stream on 8,000 bitrate, so it's a bit high if you're watching on Source. Oh god, I have no Molotovs. Oh no, not again. Not again, it's gonna happen again. I don't know. Oh god. God. Blew up one of the explosive barrels. It's one of these things on the ground. You not? I'm not doing this. I'm not dying here. I'm not fucking dying here, dude. These dogs are gonna kill me on the door. I know it. Fuck, I need to buy an SSD for this PS4 Pro, though. Okay, we're gonna go back, sell the doll armor. Mr. Mars, you don't need a nice SSD, it's not a big deal. Alright, now we're gonna go back to Cathedral Ward and hopefully we can kill Henrik. Ugh, fuck, we're not really in any better position than last time though. I need Molotovs. I should have bought Molotovs. Eileen's gonna fucking die again, dude. Just gonna go for backstabs, fuck it. Oh, thank God. Okay, good job, Eileen. Be back. World record pace, yeah, we're killing it. Kind of spaced out there. So for anybody who's wondering what I'm doing, I'm duping the air rune. I'm gonna try... I don't know how well it's gonna work. I kinda wanna try to do Ludwig early on, so I can kill living failures. And then get the... do the air rune glitch. I don't know, doing Ludwig early on with Flame Sprayer is gonna be kinda horrible, I think. Alright, so now we have two of these runes.
But yeah, you hate but I'll leave.
Do I get clap? Okay, let's go to Forbidden Woods now. How does that dupe work? So, basically when you, if you kill, so like certain things in this game are unique, right? You can only get them like once. So like that air rune that the dude drops, you can only get it once. So the game assumes like if you run far enough away and you load another area, the game assumes that you just missed the item and you forgot to pick it up. So it spawns an extra one. So basically, you just abuse that. So you just go load another area and then you run back and it spawns an extra one because it thinks... like, it doesn't want you to miss out on the item permanently. So it'll spawn an extra one as like a failsafe. That makes sense. With what weapon level Ludwig? I don't know. I would want to get like plus 7 at least. Could maybe get plus 8. It's gonna be horrible with anything less. I need to get to Kanehurst and get more souls at the very least. If I run through Forbidden Woods here and pick up a bunch of stuff, and then I go to Kanehurst and get all the shit there, then I can probably get pretty strong. Can't get hit much either, yeah. Well, I could use the executioner's gloves on Ludwig. They might be better. Not quite sure, though. What?
Holy shit, this is so hot.
Executioner gloves are really good. Oh my god, he almost killed me there. I don't know if it's even worth going out of the way for these twin shards. It's kind of overkill. But I probably want to grab them if I want to upgrade the Rosmarinas. Bloodborne or Demon Souls? What do you mean? You like asking which I prefer? I like Demon Souls, but it's definitely dated, to say the least. Also, Crazy Gardener, thank you for the 9-month resub. Welcome back. How old am I? I am 25. One Reborn death animations. Fine. Doesn't really like lag it from what I've seen. A millionaire? Yeah, I wish. So I'm thinking I'll get plus 6. Okay. I think I'm gonna get plus 6 and then I'll go do the witches.
All right.
Let's go get plus 6. I guess I could have also got the tonsil stone.
Well, quaint. You scoff at the league. Then you are yourself a beast. A defiled. Where do you.
It doesn't. What the fuck? You can't aggro NPCs with the flame sprayer. Apparently. Yeah, the whistle's really, really fun, but I'm not going Blood Tinge. So I'm gonna sell it, along with the cannon and the graveyard armor. Plus 6 flame sprayer. Buy these while they're cheap. It is. I'm missing out on some levels, but I can get 30 arcane. It's not bad. All right, let's go do the witches, I guess. Hopefully, I'm not forgetting anything. Can I ban the attention seeker? Who? Oh, this guy. I still have to pop all these fucking cold bloods. Oh god. Day Pedos arriving. Nice, Ben. Well, I hope you like him. All right, 2 more twin shards. Thank you. got all the twin shards we need. Damn, that's some good damage. Holy moly. There, miss. You, I didn't see your teleport. It's probably up here. Guys. Oh shit! Finish him off. Twitch bans the IP of the user now. I have no idea about that claim. I don't know. Maybe. Hey, Avuras, thank you for the 13-month resub. Nightwing still owes me them subs, yeah. It's okay, we got them from, oh god, who was it? Stochastic, I believe? Nightwing got banned from Twitch anyways. Who's Nightwing? I was doing an SL1 run with the cane. And this dude said he would gift 40 subs if I killed the sharks. So I killed the sharks and he didn't gift the subs. And then we banned him. Thank you. Hey, Iglo. Good morning. Why was Hob banned? I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I told him I would ban him. I'm like, are you actually being serious? He's like, yeah, dude. I got you. No hit Logarius. Yeah, I don't know about that. At least in this run. I've told plenty of people to suck my dick. I don't think that's the problem. I think it's more so that he, like, acted it out. He, like, unzipped his pants on stream or something. I don't know. From what I've heard. But anyways, it doesn't matter. I don't know what happened. Nobody knows what happened. What is this clip, Kemi? Yeah, the Jimmy Skip soft locks you. It turns out. I thought I figured out Jimmy Skip, but it was a big ruse. Thing just destroys lizards. Alright, I could pick up the knight's wig and the soul, but I don't know. It's fucking... It takes a while. I don't really know, Kemi. Arcane, that's pretty good. We could go get the Tonsil Stone and go to the Nightmare Frontier and kill those two big lizards. Then I could get plus 8. I need to kill Shadows and Rom, though, if I want to go to the DLC. Or I gotta kill Amelia. I guess Amelia would be better. I guess I'll just go kill Amelia. I'm not gonna bother doing the Yahrgul glitch this run. It's kind of tedious. What do you need to upgrade? Well, for Arcane, yeah, I mean, you just level up Arcane and health pretty much. But you have the Flame Sprayer, the Rosmarinus, the Executioner Gloves. You also have the Augur of Abreatus, which is pretty decent. With resources, well, you just use bullets. I have the Executioner Gloves. I can use them on Vicar Amelia here. I want to try to do Ludwig and Living Failures early on. I mean, I can get plus 8. I don't think plus 8 will be too bad. Oh, fuck me. You can use the Tiny to Nitrous. I can get plus 9 before Ludwig if I go to Nightmare Frontier, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go... Well, shit. I guess I wonder how many Blood Echoes will I get if I only have 2 Air Runes. I don't know if it'll be quite as many. I do want to finish this run before the smite stuff, so I can't- I'm not gonna watch all the cutscenes. It's gonna take a bit too long. Alright, let's get the DLC item, then we'll go to the DLC. I'm gonna have to kill Shadows and Rom, I guess, if I want to get the other air rune, though. I have 2 Eileen air runes. I duped it. So I have two of them. I don't have a third. Can you dupe the Eileen rune twice? Is that possible? Can you get 3?
cursed fiends.
Let's see, what time is it? 10:30? Okay. Your favorite cutscene? Oh, I'm sorry. Looks better in 30 FPS. I mean, yeah, graphically it does. Yeah, a PS5 re-release with 60 FPS, like 4K or some shit. Can you imagine that? Wouldn't be 4K. Yeah, I guess. You're probably right. But nevertheless, I'm sure you could run a much higher resolution at 60 on PS5. Oh god. That was so close. God, why is he down here? Yeah, there's a phantasm shell you can use on weapons, just like arcane. So if I do the air rune glitch on living failures with only two, is it just not gonna give me like nearly enough for 99 arcane? Somebody said they got 1 million souls. That was with two. I wanna do Shadows and ROM with 99 arcane, but don't know if I can. It's gonna be kind of a pain in the ass to do the glitch, honestly. I have to kill the living failures with riposts, but I feel like my riposts are gonna do like no damage. What's my skill? Let's get my skill up to 10 for a little bit more riposte damage.
Farewell, good.
45 arcane. That's pretty good. Oh, you know, even if I went. Yeah, you can get +9 if you pick up the chunk in the woods and then you go to Nightmare Frontier, because there's 4 more. Then you can get +9. It's a lot of extra effort, though. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna go to Forbidden Woods. I can get +9 in Yahr Ghul, and then I'll do the DLC. I finally got the bucket helmet. What's the damage on this? Like 85 plus 41. No damage there. Thank you. I went a bit overboard on the bullets there. Arcana easy. You'd be surprised, though. The DLC is actually quite a pain. Shit, I don't have any... Don't have any elixirs. Do you use gloves for the rest of the run? No, I'll be using the flame sprayer. The gloves do a lot of damage, but... Well, if I get 99 arcane, I can probably use the gloves, but I'll have to use the flame sprayer for living failures. And for Ludwig. Yeah, Rosmarinus is good. I mean, you need it if you want to do Lawrence, pretty much. Where the hell did she go? Yeah, Augur of Abradus is pretty good too. It only uses one bullet, does quite a bit of damage. Okay, we're fine. I probably should have used the gloves, honestly. The gloves probably would have done a lot of damage there. I could have just spammed it from long range. I don't know if it would have locked onto him, though. I think it would have. I think it just depends on whatever you're targeting. The glove is kind of like a homing soul mass. Sort of. It's like pursuers, I guess. I don't know what the best Dark Souls spell is to compare it to. Yeah, I'll grab the tiny tinnitus. It's not bad. Five chunks. Nice jump. Probably should have just ran back up instead of marking out. Yeah, the tiny tinnitus is cool, but it does use a ton of bullets. Like to leave, thank you. All right, we're gonna get plus 9. We got the air rune. Plus 9, equip the air rune. We'll go do Ludwig. I need to get more health. We're at 45 arcane, so the damage is pretty good.
Welcome. What? Very well. Farewell, good hunt.
What's the bet? Will Dis die to Ludwig? Oh wow, there's a lot of believers. Guys, you are believing a bit too hard. Hey Rokumon, thank you for the 2 months. If I had a bit more health, I'd feel more confident, but... like, 21 is a lot. I mean, the all bosses run, you have, like, barely anything, but... it's just... there's a lot of damage. I knew he would do that. It's fine, we just gotta get some DPS in. I thought it was safe to go for a double heal there, but then he, like, he did his charge when he wasn't even facing me.
You were at my side all along. My
if I die, you'll kill me?
My guiding
what?
Moonlight.
And what are you going to use your channel points on? job, believers. Hey, Drums Guy, yo. Thank you for the 10 gift subs. Thank you, man. That first phase was a mess. Second phase was also pretty sloppy, but... It's alright. Yo, what the fuck? Hey, the preach. That, why is everybody? What is going on? Why are you guys gifting so many subs? What is? Why? What? I don't understand. Thank you for the 10 gift subs, the preach, and Blow Waffle. Thank you for the 5 gift subs. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Let's not do a prediction for living failures. I have to do the glitch, which is kind of awkward. I feel like I'm probably gonna mess it up. I can't make save files, actually. Well, there is a way, but I don't have it set up, so... Hey, SnapT, thank you for the 8 months. And yo, Sterling Hero, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Thank you, Sterling. Thank you everybody for all the gift subs. It was so unexpected. FPS is definitely not 60 in this area, though, I gotta say. Chalice dungeons are actually some of the best areas for 60 FPS. The chalices are, you know, it's just one map, so. I haven't done the super big chalices yet, though, on 60 FPS. let's sell the shield, sell the sword. Can't get a blood rock yet.
I was very well.
Alright, we can get 50 arcane. Alright, we got all the runes equipped. I mean, we should be good to go, I think. I just have to make sure to get a riposte. I could maybe use a pellet. I have to basically get two ripostes back to back. Kinda awkward. I hope I'll have enough damage. I feel like my riposte damage is gonna be really bad. The first one needs to kill it. Okay. The second one doesn't, though. Oh man, this is gonna be horrible.
I have failed.
I wish I could make a save file. Oh man. Getting this glitch is gonna be super fucking annoying. Just because this fight takes so long with Arcane. Like, if I fuck it up, I'm gonna have to, like, restock. I might run out of supplies if I take too, if this takes too many attempts. This is also, I do want to finish this run. Well, hopefully we can just get it. Few hours to do. Yeah. I mean, I can get like 700k if I kill them with a parry, I guess. I feel like it's just completely RNG whether or not you can get the 67 mil. I just want to finish this run today, so. I can do the, I can, if I buy some knives, I can do the glitch on the Orphan, I suppose. Smite's in, it's actually in like 2 hours. It's at 1 p.m. my time. Yeah, it's at 2 p.m. Eastern. Alright, anyways, I guess I can just go do Maria. And try to kill Maria with the riposte. I don't know how many souls it would give, but. Oh, why'd I cover up my face? Rip.
A corpse should be left well alone. Oh, I know very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now. Liberate you from your wild curiosity.
God damn it. The one dodge that I need to hit and I fail. I thought I had that in the bag, honestly. Then I got stuck on the furniture. Thank you. I don't like this positioning. Nice. I'm not fucking around. I want to kill her with the riposte for the extra souls. Didn't really give many, too many extra though. Visceral is arcane? No, but we can make an exception.
Blasphemous murderers, blood-crazed fiends.
I kinda wanna do the phase 2 glitch on Orphan for more souls, but I don't know. Can't even buy knives.
Good heaven, not very well. Farewell, good.
Trying to think, how can I get... I have these knives, but that's not enough. I don't know if I can even do it. Even if I wanted to. Oh, you have to get the Saw Hunter badge. Damn, I should have picked that up. I guess I can go back and grab it real quick. Am I playing 60 FPS? It's a patch. I still need to get some food too. Before the Smite match. I'll have to order relatively soon. The flame sprayer destroys the pig, dude. Alright, well, I can buy some throwing knives and try it, I guess. See if I can get 99 arcane just to destroy the rest of the bosses for fun. I can have 20 equipped. I don't even know if that's enough. I really don't think it is. I need like a weapon to do this. I don't even think this is gonna work, to be honest, guys. Don't do any predictions for this. This is... I don't want predictions for this one. The skip is actually a bit harder on 60 FPS. It's kind of sketch. I think you want to jump. You know, I might just go the normal way and pick up the blood rock. Is it the other way? Is this gonna kill me? Wait, it's down there. Do I have to go through the tunnels first before I can get over there? Dude, I don't even remember how to do this area. Oh yeah, no, I do remember. Okay, I remember. You gotta go this way. It's like past the brain ladies to get there. Should have opened the shortcut. I have to fucking run back now. What are these two gems that I got? Plus 42 bolt attack. That's quite a lot. Yo, Momo. Hey, thanks for the raid, man. What's up, guys?
Welcome. Okay. Very well.
Hey, Anton. Well, let's give this a shot. See how it goes. Well, if I'm able to pull off this glitch, I can go for 99 arcane, but I don't think my damage is going to be high enough. Like, the flame spear does fucking barely anything. The timing is going to be awkward, and I'm also going to have to swap between my left and right hand weapon. Maybe I should have bought, like, the Rider Polish. I'm gonna have to switch between my left hand, between the pistol and the flame sprayer. I mean, I might just, if I mess this up, I'm probably just gonna quit out anyways, so. Alright. He doesn't get staggered. He doesn't get staggered is the problem, so I don't know if I can do it.
Get out!
Yeah, I don't know if I can. I can't, like, keep the chain going, so this isn't gonna work. I'm not going to be able to keep him in phase one. I don't know. I don't think I could do the glitch. That's the attack he's supposed to do, but... I wanted to do the glitch on him, but it's not possible, so. Oh well. I tried.
Ah,
Sweet child, of course.
Yo! Returns to the what the fuck? Hey, Iglo. Thank you for the 16 gift subs, man.
Accepting
Thank you,
of
dude.
All that there is and can be.
Damn, a lot of people got resubs. Congrats. Anybody? Got a gift sub from Iglo. Thank you, man. Hey, Swimming Hog. Thank you for the 21 months. Alright, let's, let's go to Upper Cathedral Ward. Actually, let's do Cleric Beast and get the cord, and then we'll do Celestial Abreatus. Because I need to get the Rosmarinas anyways. And I can go do Wonderborn. Let's see, how much time do I have? An hour and...
Toilet,
like
bitch.
An hour and 20 minutes. People thought I would die to Orphan, yeah. I thought I might die to Orphan, honestly. Yeah, Ben, I hope you weren't expecting some, like, you know, the best snack food ever made. I'm glad you like it. I mean, they're not sponsoring the stream anymore. Oh, why am I going this way? Pedo's not the best. I mean, they're like Cheetos. Which I'm not like a huge fan of Cheetos in the first place. They only sponsored the one stream. Yeah, it was just like a one-off thing. Also, Pringlay, thank you for the Prime sub, and Goonlord, thank you for the 43 months. Cost Parasite is arcane, yeah. I could, Well, okay, so I could upgrade the Cost Parasite and use it on Lawrence, I guess, instead of upgrading the Rosmarinas. I don't know how horrible it would be, though. Probably pretty bad. I could try that. I don't have the Milkweed Ruin, though. I'd have to look it up. I can't remember how to get it. You gotta collect, like, the flesh or whatever, and then give it to the lady or some shit. Alright, I'm gonna go to Yahr Ghul Chapel now. And I'm gonna kill Parle, and then we'll do One Reborn. Gotta speed it up a little bit. I wanna finish this run before the smite stuff, so. But I still got, like, more than an hour. I wish I could have got 99 arcane, but without making save files, doing that glitch is a pain in the ass. Am I playing Smite with Ella? Well, we're playing with the whole... with the team. So for those who don't know, basically it's going to be a best of three smite session, I guess, between two teams of streamers. My team is Ella, myself, Lil Aggie, the Sekiro runner, Squilla, the no-hit runner, and Fang Rush, who, as far as I know, he plays like Elder Scroll and stuff. I'm not really sure what he does, but yeah, anyways, we're doing that today. I'm sorry, Parle. Who's on the other team? I have the names. I can't think of them off the top of my head, though. Hey, the joke. I'm probably gonna play Dan Zaburo. He's really fucking good. This contest come about? Well, we're all sponsored. We're sponsored by the devs, Hi-Rez Studios. Shit, he almost hit me. What slots does the cost parasite have? Oh, it doesn't have a triangle slot. That sucks. I was hoping I could use this triangle gem that I picked up in the DLC. That would have been nice. Ella's gonna play Sobek, I believe. Yeah, we hit 2,800 subs. It's actually crazy. Thank you for all the support over the past over this past week. Thank you guys. Scammed out of cam. I have the cam hooked up. But emo diss today, yes. Airy hobo dist. Okay. Are you saying that name, Crime Stream? Is that you? Oh, fuck. What's up, Jack? That is you? That's the guy who made Twitter? Wait, are you serious? I knew somebody from like high school who had the same name. Okay, I don't even know how I can hit this guy. Alright, that worked. Hey, Whole Gun, thanks for the gift sub to Formal Monkey. Hey, Ribbidib, thanks for the Prime sub. Alright, I have 6 chunks. Just with not enough money for working blinds. I should get new blinds. I don't like the ones that I have here. They let too much light through. So I have like black paper blinds behind them.
Fuck off.
But it's, yeah, they're scuffed as fuck.
Fuck.
I really need to get some new ones. Been saying this for literal years. Yeah, probably about like a year now I've been saying that. To school with the Twitter CEO? No. It's a different guy. Is this frenzy gonna hit me? Dist looks like the doll you level up at. Ah, thanks. How is this guy hitting me with that, dude? Hey, Konyo. Do I play Smite regularly? No. I mean, I hadn't played Smite for years, prior to the sponsorship. But, I mean, I've been playing it pretty often with, like, Ella off stream.
Or some say Cosm.
Mainly just to practice for the match, though. I don't know if we're gonna play too much after that.
No. We shall not abandon the dream. No one can catch us. No one can stop us now.
Hey, Origin, thank you for the prime sub, man. Is Irax? Okay. Thought that would miss me. Do I know Romanticore? I do. Why?
Oh, majestic! Hunter is a hunter, even
yo, what's
in
up, Planet?
But alas, not nightmares, worlds, and chains unending.
Thank you for the 38 months, D-Planet, and Cloaked, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you, Cloaked. It's awkward. It's really awkward to do this strat on 60 FPS. Really? Nice fight. Alright, how many chunks do I have? 14. Okay, nice. Alright, I'm gonna get these two chunks, go pick up the arcane gem. I'm gonna try to kill Lawrence with the Koss Parasite. I don't know how badly that's gonna go. Also, I need to put on the... I need to put on the Hunter Armor. Taking way too much frenzy damage. Am I on a PS5? No. Am I gonna get hit by this? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. I actually have way too much insight. I thought I would buy the Blood Rock. Let's pick it up though instead. Alright, I'm gonna actually go pick up one other thing. Yeah, I'll put this run on YouTube. Right, I'm trying to think what bosses I have left. Celestial Abreatus, Wet Nurse, Amygdala. Does he not care that I'm like lighting him on fire? Hey, Rusty, thanks for the Prime sub. Thank you, Rusty. Got some McDonald's. Nice, dude. Alright. What am I doing? I don't need any of that. Actually, wait, I do. Oh, kind of. It has 200 damage.
Welcome.
That's pretty bad.
Farewell.
Could get the broccoli ruin. I am running a bit low on time here, but I think I have enough time.
How do you get it?
Okay, we talked to Adeline. She'll ask for brain fluid. Okay.
Is that you? Please.
Okay, so we have to get two brain fluids, and then she'll give us a key. Which way am I supposed to fucking go, dude? Maybe this was a bad idea. Still alive. Wait, shit, I can't even go. How do you get up there? You have to take an elevator? I don't even know how to navigate this fucking area. I can't remember where the second elevator is. living. Yeah, I'm going for the milkweed rune. I hope this won't take too long, though. Okay, we got both of the fluids now. Now we give one to her, and then we reload the area, and then she'll give me a key, and we go to the balcony. She transforms into a meat lump and sits by the door of her room. She asks for a fluid a third time.
Please, I'm... Oh. Oh. Oh, I have... That name. I'm sorry. Oh, don't I... Oh, don't I...
Do you have to use the blood? That's weird.
Oh, don't I?
She won't fucking... Ugh. God, what do I have to do? Do I have to go back? This shit is so buggy.
Hello, please, I'm trying. Hello, please, I'm with that. Yeah.
Okay. Now, what do I do over here? Oh, you just open the balcony door, then reload the area? Come on, game, load. I don't know if this is gonna work.
Oh, Mr. Wick, how can you? Through it. Through it.
I have to like leave and come back again. This is like the most annoying quest. Can you just save and quit? I don't know.
Do it.
Just keep saving, quitting, I guess. So you kill her, you get the fluid, and then you reload again, right? Love loading screens. Cause I can't talk to her. I have to. I think if you quit out enough, she'll spawn back in, right? And then you can give it to her. You have to quit out like 10 times for this or some shit. Yeah, that PogChamp's not the greatest. She regenerates? Yeah, I can't talk to her. Oh wait, do you just kill her? This shit is so confusing. God, I hate it. Oh, okay. I see. I'm dumb. Okay. So you hit her and then you can give it to her after, I guess. So weird. Alright. Get me out of here. Well, it's weird that you have to, like, kill her once before you can give it to her. But I guess it's because you do have to, like, kill her the first time. Alright. Let's go do Lawrence. Hopefully this won't be too bad. I need to kill the rest of the bosses in the next, like, 30 minutes. I've got Logarius, Celestial, and Abrietta should only take, like, 5 minutes. Gascoigne and Moon Presence, or Garmin and Moon Presence would be fast. And then I have Logarius and Amygdala. Can always finish another day. Yeah, but I'd like to put this run up on YouTube, and I'd like to finish it for the Smite stuff. So. Lawrence fight is going to be pretty bad, I think. My damage is... well, not great. Oh, that's not bad, actually. prize fight. Sorry, I was super focused there. Yeah, I was very focused. Whenever there's a prediction, I don't want to fuck up. I almost did though. I almost got killed by the frickin' hand. By the crawling attack. That damage was actually pretty good. Wasn't too bad. All right, let's go do wet nurse. Yeah, I can put TTYD on YouTube. No, I have not finished TTYD yet. I still have 3 more chapters, I think. I've collected 4 of the crystal stars out of 7. So I'm making good progress. I'll definitely be able to finish it soon. I didn't do the pit. Gotta get a haircut? No. L2 attack does so much damage. This bet, right? I could die if I get lawnmowered. Oh god. Alright. Celestial, Abreatus, and Amygdala. And then the 2 final bosses. Should have enough time to finish the run, I think. Wait, we also have Logarius. I need to go fast. I don't know when they want me to, because the match is supposed to be at 2, so I don't know if I need to like hop in Discord a bit beforehand. Come on, load times, please. Go faster. probably no TTYD today. I'm in full focus mode here. I thought I would kill him in two ticks of the flame, but I was a little too far away, so it didn't do full damage. They're both good, Arnucor. It just depends what you're fighting. Flame Sprayer is good for, like, majority of the enemies in this game, except for a few. Thank you, Xander. Yeah, it's pretty soon. No bets. Yeah. All right. Gotta burn her down fast.
Thank you.
Alright, let's rush Logarius now. We should be able to kill Logarius in a few minutes, I think. We got the shortcut and everything. And then Amygdala, we can do the skip. Trash odds. Man, can you imagine though how much somebody would have made if I died there? The best chance of me dying there was the like beam spell. That shit is dangerous. Skylines. I don't really think I ever say anything that's worthy of getting banned on my stream. Fired up smite. Yeah, I'll be launching it relatively soon. I'm just gonna try to finish this run. I think I should be able to, as long as I don't die to anything. Now we have Amygdala and Garamond Moon Presence. Just gotta do Amygdala quickly. This path.
Go forth, touch the demon inside.
Hey, Vellerman, thank you for the 49 months. Thank you, man.
Go forth, touch the demon inside me.
I don't know why anybody would bet on Amygdala there. Yeah, I mean, we only have two bosses left. We're fine.
Dear, oh dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. It always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Garamond joins the hunt.
Unfortunately, Garamond falls down to the same...
Ah.
Yeah, sorry guys. Ranged weapons are OP against Garmin. But now, see, now you know. Now you know. Now you know for next time. I'm gonna go use the restroom because I really need to. But GG, we did it. Finished in time.
Are you cold? Oh, good hunter.